morning, students. Now I am going to teach English language, chapter 3, nouns revision. Chapter 3, nouns revision for the exam. Chapter 1, 2, it is over. Now I am going to teach chapter 3, nouns revision.
Okay, chapter 3, nouns. What are nouns? What are nouns? Nouns are the names of people, places, animals, and things is called nouns. Okay? What are nouns? Listen all of you. What are nouns? Then answer is, nouns are the names of people, places, animals, and things. For example, baby, Chennai, crow, tomato. Okay, I repeat. What are nouns? Nouns are the names of people, places, animals, and things. For example, baby, Chennai, crow, tomato. Okay, all of you take your English language book, page number 19. We add an S to most nouns to make which words which mean more than one. See, one and many words. We add an S to most nouns to make words which mean more than one. Example, car. One, it is car only. Then more than one, we can use cars. Understand all of you? Okay, then we add ES to nouns which end with an, S, SS, SH, CH, X or O. Example, class, classes, brush, brushes. We can use brush, ES also. Some words, they go. We add ES to nouns which end with an S, ESS, SH, CH, S or O. We can use ES. Okay, we can use ES. Class, classes, brush, brushes. The C, add S or ES to make words which mean more than one. River, rivers. Table, tables. Potato, potatoes. Lunch, lens. Ant. Okay, river, rivers. Table, tables. Potato, potatoes. Lunch, lunches. Ant, ants. Dish, dishes. Hero, heroes. Bus, buses. Push, pushes. Hero, heroes. Bus, buses. Push, pushes. Bush, bushes. See, hero, heroes. Bus, buses. Bush, bushes. Bush, bushes. Fox, foxes. Class, classes. Cat, cats. Bush. This is bush, bushes. Understand all of you? Listen all of you. This is for the revision, for the exam revision. This is for the exam revision. See, chapter 3 nouns. This is for the exam revision. This one and this one. Okay? Understand all of you? Okay. Thank you.